Still time to buy a part of Beer Can Island. Originally, bidding was supposed to end on April 2nd, but that's now been extended to the end of the month. 33% of the iconic Tampa Bay Island went on sale on March 15th. A co-owner says the amount of interest in that sale caused a little bit of a change in plans. Some are looking to own the entire thing, and there are several negotiations that are going on. It's selling in exchange for the cryptocurrency Bitcoin.